PDF editor. How to edit a PDF? We can edit a PDF in 3 ways. They are by using MS Word application, by using PDF reader, and by using Google Drive. Today, through this video, I'm explaining all these 3 methods. Let us learn one by one. The first method, by using MS Word application software. For this, you must have a MS Office application software and a PDF file. Open MS Word in your PC or laptop. MS Word will be displayed. Select Open option from the left side vertical menu. From Open option, choose Browse option. After choosing the Browse option, you will be directed to the This PC window. Now from the This PC window, select your PDF file. After selecting the PDF file, open the PDF file. MS Word application shows a alert message. Go through it and click OK. After clicking OK button, your PDF file will be opened in Word document. Now you can insert or modify or delete text in the PDF. Through this video, I am explaining the editing process by taking a simple example, that is simple PDF file 3. You can add text or delete text or move the text in the same way. In this way, you can modify the PDF according to your requirement. After modifying your PDF, it's time to save the PDF file. Now, you can save the PDF file by clicking the Save button. Now let us learn the second method, which is by using the PDF reader. For that, you should have any PDF reader and a PDF file. Open PDF reader in your PC or laptop. Now select Open option from PDF reader software. You will be directed to the window. Now select a PDF file and open it. The PDF will be opened. Now go to the Tools menu, which contains Edit Text and Add Image or Add Text or Add Image options. Go to the Tools menu, which contains Edit Text or Edit Image and Add Text or Add Image option. Now we learn how to add text. For that, select Add Text option from Tools menu. You can add text to a PDF file by following the process. By using the same option, you can either add or delete or modify the text in the PDF. In this example, you can see the text we entered is overlapping with the existing text. No need to get tensed, because we have a edit text option. By using that option, we can modify it. In this way, we can modify or edit or add or delete or highlight the text. Now it's time to save the PDF file. You can save the PDF file by clicking Save or Save As option. In this example, we save the file by using save as option. So that, because you can check and confirm the file name whether it is modified or not. Last method, that is Google Drive. Type Google Drive in the Google search bar. Now select the first URL, that is Google Drive. After selecting the Google Drive URL, you will be directed to the Google Drive. To use the Google Drive, we have to sign in by using a Gmail ID. So sign in by using a Gmail ID. Now select a PDF file in your Google Drive and right click to select Open with Google Docs. Google Docs will open your PDF file. You can edit or modify or add or delete the text. In this way, we can modify a PDF file. Now it's time to save the PDF file, but no need to worry about that. Google Docs helps us in saving the file automatically. Thank you for watching.